And the winner is the Duke of Cornwall.
Hold your breath and count to ten.